Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back watching my video. I've got a question here from a lady in America, and she's saying, Eric, how effective are enzymes for treating candida, and would you recommend them? I do recommend enzymes, but probably not for the reasons that people guess why they should be taking enzymes when they have a candida problem. Most people with candida who like enzymes, they say, I take them because they help to kill candida. They break the cell wall of candida, or they kill bacteria. That's not really why you take enzymes. You take enzymes to improve and facilitate digestion. And with a powerful digestion, you overcome candida. You overcome bacterial problems. You improve fermentation of foods, which allows populations of healthy bacteria to grow, which then overcome candida. So basically, you're making a move to improve your health. And with a powerful health comes a reduction in candida. Don't believe all the crap you read on the internet about, you know, killing candida all the time with all these like cell wall killers and all this sort of junk. Okay, remember, it's not about killing. It's about building health, powerful health that will overcome any kind of infection, not just candida, but any kind of infection. And also you're making assumptions that you've got candida. When there's a 50-50, you may not even have candida. You may have another problem, which you may think is candida. So you could be taking it for the wrong reasons. When you take a digestive enzyme, make sure that it contains tiny little enzymes like glucoamylase and hemicellulase and amylase and things like that. These are very small, specific carbohydrate-busting enzymes. I put those into CanXida Restore. So Restore's got 7 enzymes in it designed for a wide range of activity to break up proteins, to break up fats, but particularly carbohydrates. So if you can break carbohydrates down to smaller components that the bacteria can act on and ferment properly, you're going to avoid a whole bunch of problems in the body. Make also sure that the enzyme formula you take has got serrapeptidase in it, which is not a digestive enzyme, it's a systemic enzyme. So serrapeptidase actually helps to bind to different types of fragments of junk floating around in the body and help escort them out. The body. So it improves the way antibodies work against bits of junk like dead candida, for example. So serrapeptidase is a powerful enzyme, and again, it's in CanXida Restore. So when I made Restore, I researched the best enzymes to use and I put them in that capsule. But furthermore, this is the important piece of information. Make sure that your digestive enzyme formula also contains probiotics. Because when you break foods down and improve digestion, you want to have bacteria there that can help to work on those food, you know, particles. It stops gas and bloating. So digestive enzyme and probiotic formula combined has the best possible effect on the gut. So instead of taking a random XYZ probiotic and a random XYZ enzyme and then swallowing them separately, take a capsule that contains the best possible enzyme, probiotic approach together. Especially when they're being researched and carefully married together, because that's going to ensure a really good reduction in bloating, a good boost in beneficial bacteria production, a great facilitation of digestion, stomach, pancreas, and small intestine. So CanXida Restore works quite well for that reason, and we get fantastic feedback. So it's up to you what you take, but make sure that you don't take enzymes for the wrong reasons, thinking that they directly kill candida, because that's not really what happens in the body. Don't make assumptions. Thanks for the question and thanks for tuning in.